We'll be right back. she primarily was a dog that ran away, she got out, and she would run far. And I was just always worried she was going to get hit by a car or stolen or something would happen to her. Just not very trustworthy, off leash, and even on leash, she was pulling a lot. When I rescued her, she had no training, and I tried to do what I can, but I'm not a dog trainer, and I was just very overwhelmed. Ian was wonderful with her. She spent 2 weeks with him, and I could tell that she became very bonded and comfortable with him as a trainer, and now I can have her off leash and healing and obeying commands and just being a much more comfortable dog in her own skin, I think.